Does Mario th think or believe, does anyone else for that matter, that writing books is leading to not necessarily a higher state of thinking, but is it in any way philosophical? Is it about doing things better for the next generation, or is it trying to change the world, cultural politics, or is there more to writing in general than an industry? Is it trying to better mankind?
Okay. Yes.
Oh.
Basically, yes. But let me answer a little longer. First of all, when I write, and most of the writers I know, when they write, it's not about changing the world. I don't know if writing can change the world. Maybe some books or literature in general can, but it's not about, from my perspective, about revolutions. It's about evolution, about society cannot sustain without culture and arts. And first, when you write, it's not about changing the world. You want to entertain, because as Voltaire said, every kind of art is allowed except the boring one. So the first rule is never be boring. Because when you want to have an audience, when you want people to listen to you, you have to give a promise. And the promise is, please stay and please keep some change ready for me later and listen what I have to say, because I will tell you a story, and I promise I won't bore you. This is the first thing. And I mean, when you look at kids, I mean, newborn babies, or little kids, when they are fat, when they are clean, and when they got fresh clothes, the next thing they ask for is, tell me a story. So stories are a basic human need. And I think it comes right after, like, what is it? Eat, drink, reproduce, clean your body or whatever. It's like on fifth or sixth place. There is a need for stories, because the world is too complicated. We cannot learn it in school. We are part, when you're as a storyteller, you're part of the myth, not of the mythos, not of the logos. The logos is analysis, is everything you learn in school or in university, but it's not enough. The other skills and all the knowledge you need to know to survive in this world, even socially survive, it's transported via stories and art and books, stories, films. In my point of view, are practical magic, are practical telepathy, because you're connected with the brain of another person, the writer or the reader, and so it's a magic process. And yes, we need that. We really need that, and we don't need it to change the world entirely, but to evolve as humans. We need art.